Hello and welcome back to Shogun 2, the Uesugi Legendary Campaign. Well, last time we left off, we had not done a whole lot. We have started recruiting our like half, which we will continue doing right now. And we're going to fill those, or put those into the army in Itachi, and then we're just going to keep pissing off the Satomi in hopes that they declare war on us. At this point, I could technically just declare war on them and be okay, because the Hojo only have a single province. This is very likely Oda territory now. I mean, if we look at the map, the Hojo despise all of these people, all the same color, so it's very likely that that is all the same clan. It's the Oda. Surprisingly, though, they don't own Owari, which is the capital of the Oda, so I'm not entirely sure what happened there, but it is definitely the Oda, because there's the only person they're at war, they're at war with. We are allowed to declare war on the Satomi next turn, if we so desired. I think I'm going to wait a couple more turns, but it will likely happen soon. Takeda, still just doing their own thing. Not at war with anyone. I still don't entirely trust them to stay at peace with me, but... And no one wants to trade with me still. But that's okay. So yeah, I'm going to keep recruiting units. Besides that, there's not a whole lot else we can do. I could upgrade roads and such now. Getting up roads upgraded in Shimotsuki and Fukushima are probably a right call. Fukushima, maybe not so much, because we can protect ourselves against them by having shitty roads a little better, but over here, probably a good call. Right, I had to change this, because that was going for a traditional building, which is absolutely horrible. Let's go for strategy of attack at the extra charge bonus. Not too bothered about the charge overall, but it leads into more exciting prospects. Diplomacy, we looked at clan development. There's not a whole lot else, or not clan development, clan management. There's not a whole lot else to do there either. So yeah, I mean, we just end the turn, don't we? Was there something else that happened last time? I can't remember. It was yesterday, but got a pretty shitty memory. No level ups or anything, so looks good. All right, I still want to fill up the army in Ichigo a little more as well. Oh well, there's the Oda, and they took that province too. Oh, and there's the Takeda War. All right, well, scary but expected in a way too. That was not really out of nowhere. It's just kind of surprising they declared war on me now when they had so many opportunities before, when I had weaker armies. It's not like they've been at war with anyone or anything either. Great clan destroyed. So, well, Hojo's one of them. The other one, I'm gonna put out a guess and say it's the usually the Shimazu died before it. Shimazu or Otomo. What's this Shimazu? Hattori! Oh, okay. And oh, GM, we need that one. Alright, we built a harbor here, which is not currently incredibly useful, but still, a good building to have. I'm gonna keep recruiting the old light calf. And we definitely need to start recruiting a couple units in here, a couple more units in here. We have almost a full stack. Let's see, what do we currently got actually? 3, 6, 9, plus the 4, plus the 6 is 15, alright. But we obviously get 2 units from the garrison, 1 unit from the garrison as well. I mean, depending on what they bring, it's definitely going to be a fully replenished, probably not particularly experienced army, because they haven't really fought too many battles, they've been at peace for a long time. But still. Unfortunately, we can't afford that third Metsuke, which would be quite nice right now, but never mind. Did we have our 6 archers here? We have 4. I wanted a couple more, so let's recruit another one here. I want one more after that as well. And I think I'm going to send these 2 cav over for now. Just get them over to the main army as fast as possible. In case we do get declared war on by them, we can just prepare our army for it as much as possible. Alright. What another great turn. Holma, you want to trade yet? Oh, you do. I was about to click that away because I assumed they wouldn't, but apparently they changed their mind.
Speak quickly.
I wonder why.
I may be about something useful today.
Well, no money, but I'll still take it. And war with Takeda.
Speak your insolence.
Yeah, wasn't expecting that. Just wondering. They hate the Jimbo. They're not at war with the Jimbo. I wonder why they hate the Jimbo so much. They are trading with the Oda. They don't hate the Oda too much. They literally just hate me and the Jimbo. And besides that, they don't really have any firm opinions on anyone except for the... whatever these people are called. Because they're Christian. Well, the Otomo is part of them. I guess, yeah, I mean, if this is still Otomo, if they still exist, I'm not sure. I thought they hadn't died yet, but maybe I'm wrong. Oh yeah, keep forgetting about you. It's good if he succeeds because we had experience. It's good if he fails because then they'll dislike me more. Alright, we encountered the Oda. Apparently... Oh, wait, okay, we had already encountered him. I thought that was from my monk action for some reason, but no. Alright. What a great turn. Let's keep going. No Takeda showing up yet. Would have been okay if they showed up this turn because they would take an attrition right away. But the longer they wait, the more of an army we could build up there as well, I suppose. We can definitely safely attack the Satomi now. Ooh, especially if they're... Oh my... Why would you do that? You just got your army killed. You idiots. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, looks like we lost most of our forces. Let's declare war on someone else other than Yoda, who we just fought and lost to. Very smart. Just incredibly intelligent moves right there, Satomi. I was just saying, we could probably fairly safely declare war on them now. We are going to be bordering the Oda, though, which is going to be incredibly fearful, to be fair. Alright, well, I think we're just going to move on to them immediately, aren't we? Just get these guys up as far as possible. And possibly even move this army even further. They do own Kazuke as well, and we don't know what they've got on Kazuke, but can't go down there anymore. I guess I could send my monk over there. Not sure if he's going to be able to reach, but... Yeah, he will. Alright. Got some stuff on the way too. There's the Oda army. It's big and it's got a lot of experience, but it's currently very wounded, so... Not that I want to attack them, but... Maybe he won't reach. No, but it's okay. One more of you. You can actually get in there. Perfect. Alright, so we can move out of here safely, can we not? Yeah, we can. So this entire army, minus some of the missing units we still wanted to recruit, we're just going to move up anyway. Move as far as possible towards here, while still being in reinforcement range of the Cav. Which looks like right there is good. Alright. They could decide to go up that way and go for Shimotsuke. We could always change our path that way too if we wanted to. Alright. I'd like to get one more Bokav, Boshikaru even. And I guess in that case I'll get one more regular Ashigaru here, Yari. I'd like more archers there too, but I'll take anything right now. I was going to leave behind some units actually, yeah, I kind of forgot about that, who were going to go up towards Shimotsuke. So let's see, what are we currently at? 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, plus the 3. And then the 4th one will be joining us next turn as well, or the turn after. It depends on if we're going to be able to get him to us. So I need to move out 2 units, essentially. So I'll move 2 units right here, so they're still in reinforcement range. Yeah, but they can move towards you, it's okay. Not in reinforcement range of them. Can we get them in reinforcement range of them? No. Actually... No. Alright, well, I don't think they can attack these guys, because we're covering the bridge here. In fact, I would like to move forward a slight bit more, so I can get into... No one can move. So I could get into, or I could get the bridge battle going, which would be pretty good. But, eh, I don't think they're going to attack us anyway. Right. They need diplomacy to be done. I don't know why you declared war on me. What a poor choice, Tomi. Absolutely horrendous choice there. Strategy of attack's about to finish. That's good. It's a good thing I put my monk there, because if they do move up north, then at least I'll see them moving up there. I don't know what their plan is now. They lost most of their army. They could just run it back into the town, but then we'll just start sieging them out. Here they go. Oh, we just went past their turn and I didn't see anything, so... Did they try and attack the Oda again and is lost or something? Alright. You know what? Let's go for Essence of Spirit. Let's get that monastery. Or get the one Naginata Warrior Monk. Oh, right. That's why it's going faster. I was wondering why. They must have gone down again, then. They must have just taken this path, and they're in the town, probably. Can we still reach? We can. Alright, I think we're good to go regardless. Well, let's move the monk down first. See what we can see. Alright, there is a force in there. Probably... Oh god, that's a lot of samurai. Still gotta go for it. Is this the remaining force they had, or is that elsewhere? It didn't go up to Kazuka, did it? Yeah, if so, that'd be pretty damn scary. But I could get these guys and nah, fuck it. Give up on them. Really? Okay, carry him inside, but you keep going. Alright. And the extra archer is gonna go over as well. So that 4, 8, 12, 16, 19, 20, 21. Okay, we have one unit too many. I forgot that I was gonna make another archer as well. I'll leave him in there for now, I'll send him back in a minute. Maybe I'll use him to just replenish lost troops. Otomo, Shimazu, or War. See, they're somehow both still alive, which is kind of surprising, honestly. Still no attack here. We can recruit 8 units. Can we recruit one of you? Oh, we can. Perfect, we'll do that. And then we recruit Metsuke as well. Whom we should. I guess this place is our third richest town, so we should put him in there. Although, are we going to get... I mean, Musashi's rich. I don't think these towns are particularly rich, so... Yeah, fuck it, we'll put him in Echigo. It's fine. So let's recruit one there. Okay. We got one Koku left. Absolutely fantastic. That's that one Koku I got ages ago, remember? 2 turns till this guy levels up, and that'll pay me a couple hundred bucks more per turn. Probably like 250 or something. Right, you're going to go into the army if you're not going to do anything else. I don't think they're going to sally out. We'll probably have to siege them out, but that's okay. Well, it's okay as long as their other army doesn't show up somewhere all of a sudden. And it was very depleted, but even then, it's still going to be able to take any of my towns. I just don't know where it went. I'm not sure if it's even still alive. The Oda may have just finished it off. That's actually more likely than them moving anywhere, I think. They were still in the Oda territory. The Oda get their turn before the Satomi. Oh, they are sallying out. Okay. Alright, so we got 3 generals, which is perfect because we got 3 Lycaf, so that's a fight we should be able to win. They have 6 Katana Samurai, which is kind of scary, but we have a pretty large amount of units. They got 2 Yari Samurai, a Samurai Retainer, and then 2 Bow Samurai, so we do have a good range advantage. If we get anything like a hill or a forest, we'll be good to go. Preferably a hill in this case, because we have such a large range advantage. That's not a good heal in the middle there. They're going to be able to get there as fast as I can, and I don't want this to be a rushing attack. This needs to be a sit back, put your man in Yari wall, win the fight type of deal. Use the heal in the corner here. Maybe we'll run up here, I'm not sure. If we can get up there before them, we'd be great, but I don't see it happening. Because we're further away from the bit where we'd want to be than they are. It does look like it could be a very good hill, though. But if we're fighting uphill against Katana Samurai, we're not going to have a good time. It's not actually that good a hill. It's pretty small. Yeah, I'm not going to bother running to that. I'll take this one. It's not a great one either, but... It's better than a forest in this case. Because even though we've got ranged advantage, we need the hill. Because Katana Samurai, one of the few units that can actually beat Yadashikaru and Yara Wall. So I do want to actually have a heal. Right. Probably actually just like use most of them and keep something in. Oh god, in reserve. Can put you guys in the forest though. My general assassins. Archers. Alright. Good to go. Let's triple speed this. So yeah, we got the numerical advantage by quite a lot. It's just it's a lot of katana and bow samurai. Well, just a lot of samurai in general, not really any specific unit. Probably gonna find you out if I put you there. Let's put you over here. But yeah, just put him in Yari wall. We should be able to win the fight in general. Let's put him out a little bit more. I actually think I want him... that's okay, actually. I think we got him mostly on the downhill. No, I want to be a little bit more forward. Put you guys right there. Put the archers a little further up. I'm not a big fan of putting archers up front. I tend to put them behind, but I'm going to try and put them up front for now. No stand your ground yet, or whatever it's called. I can't even remember. It's not stand your ground, it's something. It's stand and fight. I think that's the one. Yeah, close enough. Their archers are indeed up the front. They might go for a ranged battle, but I'll be okay with that. They've also been running the entire time, which makes it a good thing that I didn't run up there. Need some dudes coming around the side here. I mean, we could technically wall camp. Or, what do we call it? Corner camp? Edge camp? Camp something. I don't know what they're planning on doing. I mean, can I even get through here? Oh, they can. Okay. Well, why don't we run you guys over here then? I mean, we got these guys coming too, but I'm not really too bothered. Yeah, this is why I don't like putting archers up front, because now I'm just going to be missing the first couple of shots. Although it does mean our archers won't be able to fire at us right away. Are you really going to keep going? All right. Fine by me. Oh, what a juke. Fucking got juked, son. Damn, didn't expect that. Still. No, I'll get him over here. We got this corner covered now. There's no way they can get through here. Yeah, go on, charge in there. Okay, their archers will be tearing us apart right now. Ah, fuck it, we haven't got a shot. But that's why we got these units. I'm gonna pull one of you back. Put one of you a little longer. These units are definitely getting torn apart by our arrows right now. I'm not a big fan of that. Oh shit, that unit came after us. I didn't even realize. Let me just get some charges in the back right now. I don't want two units in the bow samurai, because otherwise they'll probably win that. Alright, I just want you to come over here. We need to stop doing what you're doing. Oh, the general. Hey, I'll take that fight. Alright, did we break that unit? We did. Good. Let's get over here. Charge in there. As much as I want to keep these fights going, we're not really winning that right now with Bow Samurai. Bow Samurai will beat your light calf if you leave him in there. The general, I'd gladly take that fight, but there's a Yari unit on the way. I think we might even lose a unit here. Didn't go entirely according to plan, but we broke a couple more units here. Okay, they're still alive, so that's good. And we're looking like we're breaking mostly everything here now. Good, good. General's chasing us. Probably just running through my line. Did we kill the other general or something? Or there were three of them. Did we kill two of them? Alright, go kill shit again, because these two units are underway. There's still a full Yari samurai here. I guess I'll have to deal with that. Any rounds? This bow samurai is still firing as much as it wants as well. What are you? Fire at them. Why are you moving up? They're in range, are they not? Oh, you're my melee dude, so that makes sense. Oh, I was gonna run him over and kill this dude, but okay. It's not a fight my men will lose anyway, so that's okay. There's a lot of shit around here that's just come back from routing, unfortunately. But we are killing this general, or we should do soon. Samurai, I don't know. I'm not using any of my units, but I also don't really want to charge them up, because out of Yari wall, they're terrible, but should still do something. Like, this Katana Samurai, if it doesn't break soon, it's actually going to start doing a lot of damage to me. But it's okay.
My lord,
how is that general still going?
Victory will soon be yours.
Come on, route. So that your entire army routes, please. Thank you. Alright. That was not perfect, but it was okay. Actually, stop firing altogether. Go kill some stuff here. And general, why don't you come out over there? Yeah, the light cav was a bit. I didn't really use them effectively, to be honest. I wanted to use them for anti-cav, but unfortunately. I got caught in the boat samurai, and then I got charged by the general, and I, for some reason, expected my men to do better, but they didn't. Light Cav are, they're really strong against generals, but they're also very fragile when other units get engaged. Because they're cheap and can beat generals, but, like, that's about all, that's about, well, it's not the extent of their abilities. Obviously, charging in the back, like you saw here, was pretty damn effective, too. But, when they get engaged by several units at the same time, they will fall pretty rapidly. Would call them a glass cannon, but that's not really the case either. I named them number 4 or 5th best unit in this game, so and I stand by that, that's for sure. Anyway, looks like that might be the only unit left, so let's just let our dudes chase after and then call it a day. General, yeah, you got some work done. Maybe should have used the general a little more effectively as well, but I was kind of worried about the Yari samurai they had. I don't think we killed the entire army off, I'm pretty damn sure we didn't. But we've probably killed enough that we can auto-resolve the fight. Although we might lose the cow, so I'd have to probably take them out. Close victory. See, I don't think that's true at all, but alright. Here we go again. With the whole close victory isn't very close. I'm still convinced, well actually no, I think I found out that it's not the case, but it happens very frequently that the game considers a fight a close fight or close victory when you have a unit that's in the red, and since we had I think maybe even 2 units in the red, but it's not actually the case. I've seen it before where I didn't have any units in the red and it was still close, but anyway, 195 men remaining. All right, good, you were slacking. See, that was the back, at the back, I guess. Generally okay though, and I am really convinced that their other army is probably just dead, so that's good. The only thing I'm afraid of now is that when we take these, or start taking these towns, that the Oda are going to declare war on us. Although they're probably quite weakened as well, I'd imagine, from those fights from just now. Ah, it's not going to let me move them out, is it? Alright, well we have a chance of losing some units here. Let's make our chances as low as possible, though. Alright, oh, you can't go in there anyway. Please don't lose any light calf. It wouldn't be the end of the world, but okay, we didn't lose anyone. Good. Alright. Now. You. You need to go over towards Shimotsuke. You need to come in the castle. We can immediately move on and take Kazusa. Not sure if I'm that rushed. Well, they probably are recruiting stuff there. Maybe I should take the force minus the cav or something like that. Well, we don't need that many units either. We should probably keep enough that in case the Oda do come after us, we have a force there. This is probably, well, I mean, this is easily enough. I don't know why I'm taking this much. For happiness reasons, mostly, I guess. Don't even need the general. Oh, it's experience, I suppose. Yeah, alright, let's take the general. Alright. So now they are bound to Kazuke. Which we could attack right now if we really wanted to. But sadly, well, I do, but I also don't. Towns down here actually are richer than Uchiga, so it would be better to put the Matsuke in there, but I'll put him in here for now, because it's... Well, maybe I should have... I should have run him. Definitely should have done that. It would have given me information on Kazuke as well. Oh well. Okay. You need to get prepared. You need to get prepared. So we have a sword school and an archery dojo here. I could possibly recruit a couple of katana samurai. Maybe get like 2 in the army or something, or maybe 4. And then we got a pretty good army on our hands. Monk, you're currently already in here, okay. Alright, well we have our 4 Lycav. Do I want to make it 6? I think if I'm going to recruit a couple of or a couple of katanas, I think it's okay to make it 6. Because then our infantry will be higher tier, so if we have less infantry, but we have a couple of katanas to carry today. I can't actually recruit any, because I haven't got any money. But still, the fault was there. Let's get one more archer here, and I think this army is then full. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 19, 20, yep. Alright, so that's our second full stack. I got a full stack here, plus some 4 units in here too. So we're looking pretty good. Again, we're very vulnerable to the Oda right now. If they declare war on us currently, we could go down the drain pretty rapidly. If they stay at peace with us, though, we can actually get trade with them now. Oh, we can trade through Navy. Yeah, no alliance. They're Warlords of Satomi and the Ashikaga Shogun, so they don't really have any... Oh god, they're allied to several people. They don't really have any enemies anymore, except for Satomi. I really actually want to take Satomi. For one, it's a very good province, and two, it gives me another access point into Takeda territory. But it's a good province because of the school. If the Oda declare war on me, once we're prepared, I actually would be okay with that, because they're a natural good target. Although, there is, of course, this target up here still as well. I have returned. Sorry about that. Got extremely rudely interrupted again. God, these interruptions, man. What was going on? Who am I? Alright, so yeah, it was like a 2-minute interruption. It's not like I've completely forgotten what's going on. Anyway, yes, there was this thing up here. That's what I was talking about. That I still really want to take these four regions as well. In fact, I think I want these most of all in the world right now. Hello. They've moved out, which means that their army is likely over here somewhere. Well, not there, because the Takeyama just took that, and they're allied to the Hanma. The thing is, they've not got their alliance anymore. That makes it a perfect opportunity to strike right now, but obviously we're vulnerable to the... Yeah, let's make a ship anyway. Okay, whatever we're recruiting right now, let's cancel that. Are we doing anything else with our money? Because I'd rather cancel something else. No. Really? What the fuck am I doing then? Sunshu, that's messed up. I definitely don't want any Bosam, actually. Probably don't want any... Well, actually, no, yeah, I was going to make some katanas. I don't want any Bosam right now. I really don't... They're underrated by me, honestly. They're better than I tend to make them out to be, but... I just feel like an early game, Boashigaru will do just as... Well, they won't do just as well, but I feel like Katana Samurai are just such a higher... Much higher impact than Bosamurai in the early game. Because they can, you know, they can beat anything in melee, whereas bow samurai are good, and they will do damage over time, but that's the whole point. They do damage over a long period of time, and if your melee line fails, then, you know, there's no point in having high-quality archers. Anyway, no, we're not doing anything else, so I should get rid of that. And I should move part of my army. And then we should take him out. Let's take, I mean, we only need a couple units here, because I don't know if they're recruiting another army. It looks like they may have lost, if this is their daimyo, I think we can find out, can't we? Honma Tatsu Hiza. Yeah, that's this man. That very likely means that they landed their army, and then they died. That army died. So we are going to be recruiting an army here, so we need to take some stuff. Development would be good. I don't want to take too much. The thing is, we can always turn back. Then there's no way that Takeda can attack us in a single turn. If they come over, fine, we'll just go back again. Probably take like one archer. Four infantry. Yeah, I think this is a strong enough force. We're going to be able to get there in... we're going to be able to attack the town in 3 turns. Next turn we get on the boat, we land. So yeah, next turn we land, turn after we can attack. We're going to be landing in winter, unfortunately, but that's just the way it is. I think 6 units should be enough. Yeah, let's not take any more. I can always siege them out if I have to. That's fine. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to move again to the bridge and not further. So that we can definitely get back into the town next turn. Just put them over here. And recruit a single ship. Alright, we're not awarded Mogami, so that's okay. Yeah, that'd be really good if we could take that. It'd be really, really good. And then, like I said, this would be perfect as well. But if we have to focus our efforts over here first and then attack them later, and I guess that's okay too. You don't want to trade with me. You're indifferent to me. Would you take an alliance? Might be going to an agreement. That's pretty interesting. Probably means they're not willing to go to war with me.
Please.
Which is good. I wanted to take vassalage. No. There sometimes are clans when they just lost their army, even though they have no affiliation with you, they'll be like, yeah, I guess I'll be your vassal because I'm about to die. Maybe you can save me, even though I'm not going to save them. What am I, a loser? Alright. Well, let's hope Takeda spare me. Oh god, okay. Alright. They won't join. If they did, it probably wouldn't matter. Please give me some time to get my armies combined. Well, there's the Takeda. Oh god, there. Oh god, okay. There's the Takeda. Takeda are here, I think. I think they may have arrived. Not quite sure about that, but I think that's them. Okay, well, we're not going to be able to take the Honma Islands yet. And we have to defend against 2.5 stacks. Let's hope they've all just got complete crap in there. That's the only way this is going to work out well. Can we see any of it? That's the Gate of Light Cab is very good for us. That's an entire army of crap. That's an entire army of crap. And that's an entire army of crap. By crap, I mean Ashigaru units, which aren't crap at all, of course. Sadly, one turn too late. If they, or one turn too early, if they would have moved next turn or this end turn sequence. Well, actually, no, this is probably better, because otherwise our army would have been gone. But on the other hand, they won't take the attrition, unfortunately. Yeah, we're going to have to go back. I'm not even sure if I'm doing it. I guess I'll do another turn real quick. So Oda declared war on us. Absolutely phenomenal. I was kind of hoping that wasn't going to happen just yet, but that'll increase our income by a pretty penny. Oh. I'll actually do this. 1233. 1472. Nice, nice. Alright, so we gotta move the entire army over. And this place is gonna be unhappy. We got the monk nearby, luckily. We can pop him in there. You're gonna keep going to Shimotsuke. Army. I'm not even gonna do math. We just have to. Oh, it's already fine. Well, never mind then. Don't have to do math. That monk is good. I'm glad I made him. I made him this way. The Oda must be weak, though. Am I willing to give up some money to find out how weak they are right now? I don't think I am. Not 250 a turn, anyway. Am I willing to sacrifice a shitty half-dead unit for it? Not really. We should probably start doing that. Yeah, I think that's a good call right now. We can make another Metsuke. I really want to find out what they've got in there. I should have moved my monk over and just moved him there next turn. I don't have to sacrifice anyone. I can just move him over to the border. Actually, how much move have you got? I didn't move the cav, did I? No, the cav's got its full movement left. I can move all the way up there. So you should be able to move up to this road and back, right? I can't quite see what's in the actual fucking town is the problem. But if I move any further... Yeah, can't go back anywhere otherwise. Carry this man back inside, please. Thank you. Okay, well, we can see some stuff, but it's not the end of the world. It's just that it all depends on what's in here, but we can't see what's in there. I'm going to move the Metsuke down, so at least we can see if the Satomi are doing anything. And then, yeah, it's okay. We can wait you in Shimosa. All right. 657 bucks. I mean, it's okay building another one of those. Now we're building a katana. Recruiting a katana, I should say. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. I wonder if they take peace. They probably would have. They will still. But I don't want that. Oh, they're allied to the Takeda. What the fuck? That's actually old news. That happened ages ago, didn't it? Oda? You attacking yet? Nope, not yet. They are attacking, but they didn't move the small force. So they're going to attack him with the single. No, they're going to attack with two forces. Nope, all three. Okay. They are going to take the attrition, but they're sieging out, which is not great for us. Okay. Well, I think I'm okay with that still, because they took the attrition. I'll fight him on the field. I'd really prefer it if I didn't have to, but... At least it's all Ashigaru units, so we can use some pretty cheesy tactics and just... Kill them one by one. Kill them one by one, we will. I'll take that. Although, income is absolutely horrible right now. Great clan destroyed. That has to be the Shimazu or the Otomo. There's no way. Shimazu. Alright. Unfortunately, I am going to have to end the episode here. Not sure how unfortunate that really is, but... Yeah, that attrition is definitely taking a toll on them. But, even so. That unit, surprisingly, only lost 6 men. Not sure what happened there. Anyway, this place is pretty unhappy, but probably have to just go on the offensive against Musashi next time. In fact, I really want to do it right now because it'll save the game, but I don't actually want to do it yet, so never mind. Because if I'm not sure if I'm going to record another one right now, and if I quit the game. This isn't going to happen, and we can't need that for money. So, anyway, for now, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Have a good day, and goodbye.